right now I have flames on 3, right? But I haven't been using it, so put it there. Alright, so what do they have over here? They don't have a smelter either. They just have the forge by itself. Alright, it's too bad. Come. Magic regenerates more slowly. Because of the astronaut stuff.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane?
Oh, I got a pickaxe on. Oh, she can take it. Here we go. Haha, there we go. Okay.
Lead on.
Save that.
Behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
What about the silver? Is there any glass silver? Silver? Haha. Silver. Okay.
Lead on. Can I serve you, my Thane? You lead, I'll follow.
Okay, you know what? It's time for me to change back. And I just realized I don't have the Lord's Mail in the hot bar. What do you call it? All this. Oh, yeah, I do. I do have it there. Oh, how about that? Let's see, where is it? Right there. Ha! Cool, cool. Okay. So. Iron Hand Gauntlets and the Steel Soldier. Okay. I'm not headed the right way. Okay, there it is. Ha! Huh. Alright. My bad. Maybe I should go to the apprentice thing temporarily so I can do this alteration much faster. Oh, you know what I have? Oh, I just remember. Oh, this might be a good time to use this. Oh, that's for fondue. I can always make one. Oh. I thought it was going to be better than that. Out of combat? I thought it was going to be better than that. Wait, do I have some kind of disease on me? No. What am I doing? Oh, I'm trying not to fall asleep this one.
Claim to be the best blacksmith in Wyvern. Norland Williams got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I can make this. Nice. Making it. I swear, I'm gonna fall asleep if I'm not careful. Hey, what? Where's my, I don't have any more. Oh, right. How am I gonna... Oh, I've been wasting my time there. Oh. Magic.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Mm-hmm. That's straight, huh? Gold ingots. Gold ore. Where are your iron ore? Did you see? He only has two iron ore. Wait, what am I taking? Wait a minute. What? Okay. Okay. Oh god. Okay. What else did I take from here? That's what I want. Hey, where's the other? Oh god. Wait a minute. What happened? I thought I had a bunch of iron ingots. I do. I have 23 iron ingots. Okay, so what's the problem? Gold ore added. Okay, that's one gold ore. Alright. Silver ore added. There we are. All right. Hey, wait a minute. I just realized something. This might be a good time to work. Something that increases magicka regeneration. I mean, I don't think I have anything like that on me. Let's see what. Regenerates magicka 50% faster. Okay. So, yeah. Wear that. Okay. Now, what am I doing all this for? It's easy to do the daggers. Okay. You know what? This is easier to do the daggers.
I've got your back. I am at your command.
Oh, I only have 16 left. I don't know. Difficult to make up my mind there.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You know what? I would have more items to check if I do daggers. Oh my goodness.
Going then.
I wish I had thought of that earlier. Oh. God.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane?
She doesn't have leather shatters. I didn't think to collect the skins or the pelts.
You lead, I'll follow.
All this time. So short.
Got some. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Of course.
No.
Don't forget to check. Have you met my father? He's a stupid, finest weapons and armor.
Okay.
Got your back. I am at your command.
I start falling asleep there. About to wrap it up.
Fear not.
I'm gonna end it with the loading screen for tonight.
Divine smile on you, friend. Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities.
No.
The rest of the great warriors?
No. I came here to use the enchanter. You better get off of there soon.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Why are you still
it
there?
Seems this damn
get off the enchanter. We haven't even done anything on there. See, I believe turn undead is the most lucrative right now. Yep, just turn undead. Because nobody wants the dead to get them. This to 60. Wait a minute, hold on a second. Seriously, turn undead does more than absorb? Wait, I don't have absorb. Oh. Okay, never mind. Ah, crikey. I wonder if I messed up somewhere. Got distracted. Okay, dagger. Turn on dead. Thank you for joining me. I'm not going mage build. I just need to get my enchanting up, just FYI. Only reason I have this robe on is because I was transmuting metal. Hey, so, what the heck, soul gem? I didn't, wait, hold on. That's the soul gem. Turn on dead. Oh, okay. Man, I gotta stop being mess up. I've been messing up. Okay, let's go back to this. Alright, turn on dead. Soul gem, yeah. Yes, okay. That's how I mess up. Okay. Nah, jeez, I don't. Well, okay. All right. I was going to enchant some necklaces and rings that I made, but I think maybe I'm better off holding that off for my own self.
I've got your back.
You know, I mean, cause I'm gonna be leveling up from time to time. Jobs. Hold on. Let me respond to a text.
Let's get going then.
I'll be right back. Okay. Oh. Yeah.
I've got your back. Can I serve you, my Thane?
Mr. Max. Huh. Right, daggers, okay. where are... I thought those daggers were... I thought I, oh, my bad. That's the problem, being distracted. Okay. Let me respond to something real quick. So I'm doing a bit of a pivot. I was going to enchant some jewelry to sell, but you know, I'm better off using them for myself and then selling the ones that I leave behind, or the ones that, you know, when I rise up in a tier, sell the ones that are of a lower tier. That's a better way to do it, I think. So. That means I need supplies. wonder if I get a discounted rate being a companion. Probably not.
Got a lot of steel to shape. You blind boy?
Oh.
I'm a blacksmith. Any halfwit could see that.
I did not mean to actually put that in there. Somehow accidentally tapped in the wrong thing. I'm gonna respond to another little text here real quick. There's some ridiculous situation I'm trying to help resolve. Mm-hmm. Alright, there we go. So he times out on you. Okay. Mm-hmm. So let's see. What's the option for selling? Oh, here we go.
It's an honorable
dang
craft.
No,
I'll show you what I can.
How does it do that?
I ain't much for talking.
There.
Gods be praised.
All right. Oh, this is irritating. Okay, so I need some more. Let's see. What do I need? I have 5 leather strips. Oh, he's not gonna recognize the daggers. Is it? I mean the soul gems. I see. That's empty. These are empty. Filled. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I have 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. You know what I really hate about this game? Doesn't matter how many lesser soul gems you have, if one of them's stolen, they don't allow you to use the stolen one until you use up the rest. You gotta like have no other soul gem in your inventory, and that's what you use. That's ridiculous. It should default to the stolen item. Like, you know, get rid of it as soon as possible. All right, anyway. Five leather strips. 5 soul gems. I think there's only 1 leather strip for daggers, so I need 5 ingots. All together.
We done?
Let's see if she has any for me.
Still here. I am at your command.
One ingot. So I need 4. Wait, don't I have ingots? I gotta have something, right? Or no, I don't. Huh. Right, I used up the rest for the daggers. Okay. So she has 1 ingot for me. Alright.
Lead on.
Lot of steel to shape.
Where is it, man? What have you got for sale?
Gods be praised.
Okay. So, 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna have to. Use the smithy.
looking for my husband, Nazir? Check the Yarl back. Are you still working with the Banner Tower?
I mean the smelter. I'm gonna have to use the smelter. You know she was a bad guy, right? She was trying to kill me, the Dragonborn. You do know that, right? You know what? I don't know why that body didn't disappear. Wait a minute, hold on. Is the reason the body didn't disappear because there's a cultist letter? I thought I already did the... Hold on. Maybe it'll just stay there until I actually read that cultist letter, right? I think I already grabbed it, though. Cultist orders, yeah. Here we go. Okay, fine, I'll read. Maybe that body will disappear finally, alright? Oh, I'm glad nobody's in front of me. I thought I had the whirlwind shout. I had that on. Oh, man. Well, I was lucky. I'm in the city. I shouldn't have the food song. I'm so dumb. Alright. Whirlwind sprint.
Dragons reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of
I'm
the
right
great
behind
warriors.
You. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
Okay, I don't know if it matters for leveling and enchanting to be well fed, but just in case, I'm gonna go ahead and be well fed. Huh? Oh, that's right, because I made four daggers. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, man. I'm still short a dagger because I didn't actually make an iron dagger with her ingot. Blast it all. I think there's a shorter way up there. I've seen a YouTube video. Somebody just climbed across. I'll have to try sometime. No, actually. I just need to use a smithy. Okay, can I put this guy? Excuse me. Thank you. Wait. Oh, man. Come on. Get back on there.
Got a lot of steel to shape.
Yep, that. Leave me alone. Iron dagger, yeah. I have all five. Wouldn't be able to go back up by the shortcut, I guess. Or can you? No, I guess I can't. Alright. Unless. Unless, does this work? Huh. I wonder if this works. Haha! Wait a minute. Is this gonna work? Oh my god. Wait. Oh shoot. Wait. Oh man. Come on. I'm not gonna be able to get over that part. Okay. Fine. Ugh. Oh man. So close. All right. Oh, maybe if I had used that. Huh. Hmm. Anyway. He's got another...
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
No. Came here to rob you blind. How you feel about that? Cool.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells.
Uh-huh. Looks like his soldiers were enchanted, maybe. Because I counted five. And do I have more than five? That's two right there. Four, five, six, seven. Oh. His soldiers were filled, not empty. One soldier in that. Okay, so one of them were, might have been filled. Alright. I'm not gonna break off the plan just to use that up. I'll use it later. Let's see. I didn't exactly pay attention to where my channel was, but it's set to the 7. I won't be able to put another prayer point on the first tier. Until
Hail Summoner, conjure me up a war bed, would you?
This guy, he's mocking. He likes to mock. He needs to go to 60 to raise it up. Alright. But I can do this. Skill enchantments on armor are 25% stronger. Okay, alright. That's nice. Let's see. Corpse health, magic, and stamina enchantments will be here. 25% stronger. But that doesn't matter when it comes to skill enchantments. Oh, but you know what does matter? This one right here. Oh. I might as well wait. Take a wait and see approach. Yeah. I'd rather have all my enchantments stronger.
Be glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood.
Okay, I got a quest from the companions, Trouble in Skyrim. I haven't seen Delphine yet. I mean, I have seen Delphine, but I told her to stuff it, basically. I told her I'm not interested. I'll go with her later. So I need to figure out what to do, because I got these miscellaneous quests I want to do before I get with Delphine. Where is this? This is part of the... What? Well, because the guy said Spriggans. Farkas. And this is leader. Okay, whatever. Hey, Quiet Mirth, how you doing? It's good to see you. Why did I go this way? I don't even know why I head off this way. Anyway, I'm done with this. Let's see. Oh, I still have those. Gone, so. I need gloves. Alright, anyway. Whoa! Right. I'm still way too heavy. Because I'm not wearing these. That's why I stay in armor nowadays. Okay, yeah. Not to be in armor. Okay, where's my Lord's mail? This is alphabetical order. So, there it is. Wait, what? Come on. Okay. And. Oy. Okay, orcish boots. Orcish, that's. I have the Atronach stone on right now. With his enchanted helmet, fire resisting 40%, and Lord's mail, I did pretty good against mages. And dragons, actually. My thing now is I'm leveling combat skills slower. I think I'm gonna go back to them. Warrior stone. It's difficult for me to figure out my next steps because, you know, I'm trying to do things in a sensible way. I gotta push forward, I guess, with the companion quest line because I want to get that hero armor. I'm gonna eventually have to go to Sky, Solstheim for Azadel's armor. All right, let's see. Oh, I'm supposed to collect the bounty. I forgot about that. Not joining the Stormcloaks. I need to go speak to the Yarrow Falcon. I forgot about that. Okay. That's one of the things I do next. Alright. I'm going to leave that off for later. Actually, I should do this soon. Before I level up so much in other things that I become weak against opponents. Yeah, I think I better do that soon. I'm going to go see Azura. No, you know what? I'm gonna level some combat skills by seeing the Jarl Falkreath and doing his stuff. Then I'll go to the Shrine of Zero. Yeah. Okay. See if this works. Nah, it didn't do it right. So I always take off the long swords, but that one right there, she has it on her back. So I actually saw this YouTube explaining why nobody ever walked around with that. Okay, where's Prevenus? You know what? I can collect it from this guy, I think.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
The bandit leader at Halt's extreme camp is dead. I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
100 gold. For risking my life, huh?
Don't mind.
So I used to do these playthroughs where I would die as soon as I try to clear Halt's extreme camp. I started using the ritual stone to deal with that. Now I just went ahead and tested this set, this build that I have against Halt's extreme camp. I did good. And I went in by myself. So this is a pretty decent build so far. I thought I wouldn't see any dragons because I told Delphine I'll talk to you later, but I ended up getting 2 dragon souls. Probably just because they're tied to certain areas. Where am I going right now? Oh yeah, that's right. I'm going to see the Jarl Falkreath. And since I do want to raise some combat skills, I'm going to get the Warrior Stone back on. I got the Atronach Stone mainly because I had to face Mokrim. I don't have to face him anymore, he's dead, so... Get that Warrior Stone. I wonder how many people go to Falkreath the way I'm gonna go to Falkreath. Oh, I need to sleep. I'll find somewhere to sleep. Okay, those are just soldiers. All right. Hey, I got that glitch going on. Look, check it out. Ain't that something? It happens when you use the sword and you already have these equips. These spells equipped. But, because you're on horseback, that's why it happens. Uh-huh.
With his voice.
Still here.
Wait here.
As you wish, my friend. A
trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Trouble.
Papa says I'm too friendly with strangers.
You are. You definitely are. All right. Well, whatever.
My father is Alvor, the blacksmith. I'm his assistant. I'm an apprentice.
All right. That's good. No. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is a good time. Okay. Let's see. So, I'm out. So, it was supposed to be 150 when I was at 200. So 20, 60, 80, 70. Is that right? If I was at 200 and this was at 150, then 20, 160, 40. No, wait, what am I saying? No, that's right. 10, 20, 30, 40, 60, 70, 50, 60, 80. See, I was behind on the stamina because I didn't know where I was at. So to hedge against it, I went ahead and put it on health. Go more stamina right now. All right. All right, now. That's it, I think. There's nothing I'm going to level up right now. Or perk. I'm not gonna use any perk points right now. Cause I can't use that. I can't use that yet until I get to 60. And I'm not gonna use Fist of Steels. And just in case, I'm not gonna use this right here, Will Fitted. Just in case. I don't know that it matters. But until I'm a Necromage Vampire. I'm gonna do that for the extra boost here on the Fist of Steel. That's why I'm gonna become a Necromage Vampire. And there's some other things that get an extra boost too. So I gotta do this just right. Only the fractional ones, you like 1 out of 5, are without hope when it comes to Necromage. So yeah, that's it. I'm gonna save my perk points for proper application.
Huh?
Dorothy dear, I've been growing some really lovely vegetables. Maybe tomorrow you could help me plant a new patch? What do you say?
Oh, well, you see.
Let me guess.